just a little bit better luck.
Can he generate something from there? Oh, did he ever get mashed?
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Has it picked up? Davies carried that one between the blue lines.
Played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them, almost certainly, is get traffic in front of the net and see if you can distract them a little bit.
Okay, Ray, keep listening.
What the fuck? That's not even where I was aiming, bro.
Wands in their own end and has possession. Mickey Moose is looking toward center from his own end. Strong play, good reach.
Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen.
And the stoppage of play for a
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
A little over 6 minutes off the clock. It's a 1-0 game. Now it's directed to Michael. Wonderful block. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Scores.
Nice.
And the game is... It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
And by number 96, time of the goal, 7 minutes, 25 seconds.
Around to the corner. Fires! Oh, deflected away. Skating with it now along the boards. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Goes back deep for it. Gets in. What'll he do?
Number one. Ah, fuck. I was hoping that would have went through. Really thought he was gonna pass it. Well, he did, but earlier.
Shot on goal. The shot is off.
With the puck south.
And we
fuck me. My bad.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Score! It's on goal is not even close to one.
Number one goal.
That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called. The Puckaroonies prevail again. Pitching it to Davies. Nicely into the zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game. Wow, what a collision.
Just moments ago, it's a one-goal contest. And it's lifted back.
What the fuck, man?
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first.
Having a bad, we should have just switched when we had the chance to switch games.
They win the draw. Number one's recoiling in the defensive zone. Good work through center ice by Michael. Gets across, looks over his options. It all along. Oh, great save there.
How'd that
work, but he got a good shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Hi, Apple.
Toronto's skating in their own end. The clock has bled.
What the fuck want my guy?
What's next? And move down to Michael. Seven showing on the clock. Gotta clear it. Gone. Oh, they've got an odd man rush here. Club.
There was some room.
Gotcha.
Not enough. After the first period, they had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the
passing one off now to Davies. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
Totally thought I had my mic muted still.
The Puckaroonies continuing on through center ice. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Trying to go to Barkowski. And that's icing. Quick work on the faceoff. Chip to Michael. Terrific hand-eye. Number one's continuing to probe up the wing. Nice play with it.
Ah, bro. I'm fucking playing stupid this game.
Desperation mode. All he was
was trying to do is sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Big face-off win. Knocked it away with the stick. Looking to Bartkowski. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
But I was supposed to go right to Harkmaul.
Goes up the wing to Michael.
I think it's because I stopped.
Pressing on with it up the wing. Fantastic shutdown. He's in. Shoots. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
A quick developing play right in front.
I thought I picked that up.
Oh, man.
You got it, too.
They've won the faceoff. Pitching this one to Goodrow. The poke check worked. That's the end. Good work by Michael. Loose pocket went off somewhere. Takes it to the corner. Wonderful play by the defense.
What the fuck?
They'll have to return. Number one's in their own end, lugging it along. Picked up here. He throws it there. Missed.
Fuck me. Sorry, Dave. I should have given it to you.
Picks it up in his own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shoots one. Lightning in that glove. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. Up the wing still with possession. Solid defensive position there. Two on one. Oh, what a save that was. Another save.
I thought the second was the toughest.
Looking for options. Skates out with it.
Fuck, I shouldn't have done that.
Number one's organizing back in the defensive zone. Carried toward the woodwork by Mickey Moose. And that's a face-off win. That pass is cut into the attacking end. Taken over now by Michael. Number one is getting an attack ready in their own end. Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw.
Will be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
I didn't mean to be shoot it. Thought I was a bit closer though.
And play is stopped for a penalty.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
The referee spotted. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Oh, what a hit there.
Not too sure if there's much history between these two, but after a hit like that, you can imagine there is now.
Number one's controlling play along the boards. That play is... And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Puck is thrown to Davies.
My bad.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Oh, the pass just didn't work.
I didn't mean to shoot that one. I was ready for the one-timer. And it just shot.
Goodrow's looking to make a play from his own end.
Where the fuck am I going?
Slid to Michael. And down to Goodrow. Fires! He scores! Three straight goals! Position, at least, that is fortunate. Pushing it on in their own end. He knifed it away. The Puckaroonies continue on in the defensive zone. Still on the move out of their own end. Good, solid defense there. Motors along up the middle. Toronto's lugging it along in the defensive zone. In his own end, still has possession. Looking for options up the wing. And the pickup. And he's hammered.
Holy fuck. Nice.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Number one's in their own end, carrying it off. 12 minutes, 43 seconds. And he's all alone. Shoots. Score! Had the offense going. Third period of play. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Terrific glove save. Number one setting things up in their own end. Pass attempt to Goodrow. Good strong work. Icing is canceled. Controlled by
SD. You stayed right on him.
Good work. Stepped on past. Making progress through the neutral zone.
Ah, fuck. I should have kept going in one direction.
Trying the probe up the wing. Directing that one to Bartkowski. And he steps across the line. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Toronto's moving it up the wing. One into another.
That was one.
Well, that's a solid hit, Doc. I could hear it right from where I'm standing. The pads crushed.
Big chance. Score!
That was fucking disgusting. I played really fucking crap this game. My focus got lost at some point.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
That's a quick shot. It catches the goaltender by surprise. He's not set at all.
Toronto's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Has it back deep. Now it's directed to Davies. Loose puck knocked away by Michael. In all alone. He missed the net.
I'm not sure how he got in behind the defense.